Emergency power is offline.
Running or our global defense system is history. Everywhere!
Engineering teaches to harvesting facility immediately.
Firing! Group test mine!
Yeah! yourself. 301, you're approaching the harvesting facility. Locate the two power alternators. I need you to close them off fast so we can safely shut down the Nexus.
Thank you. There's something about this place. The visions.
The energy fields around the System X device aggravate the mesial temporal areas of the brain. We've witnessed hallucinations, feelings of deja vu, false memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
I'm not crazy. The visions are predictions, not hallucinations.
Whatever you say, Romeo One. Just stay on mission.
Check it out!
Psycho, I'm in. Hacking the cell security overrides now.
Emergency power shutdown system request. Emergency power shutdown. Release control hook to shutdown system. Emergency shutdown in effect. Switching to backup generators. Protecting System X containment view. Warning. System X containment failed.
What? No. They couldn't have been that stupid.
You hear that?
All clear over here.
False alarm.
Understood. Resume perimeter sweep. No visible target. Moving to next checkpoint.
Something there? Must be nothing.
Wait, where'd he go?
Clear!
Clear over here, too.
No, no sign of Prophet. Call it in.
Blacktail Actual, this is Blacktail Niner. Delancey 4 Alpha is clear. Moving to the next squadron.
Negative, Blacktail Niner. Condition Red Star Rising has been initiated by Nax. Over.
Red Star Rising, please confirm that this is not a mistake. Over.
Confirmed. Red Star Rising has been set. Over.
No, shit. What are they thinking? Red Star Rising? What's wrong with the...
I don't know. Screw Prophet. Let's get out of here. Hey!
What about Steever?
Fuck him, he'll catch up!
You heard of this Red Star Rising, Psycho?
No, never.
Cell don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
This is a complete mess. Rash and Claire are offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on. Cells man the tower guns. They're slower, but still effective. You've seen what they can do, so keep out of the spotlight.
Gundog oversight. Gundog Niner. We need to draw fire on Quadrant Alpha 12.
Over.
Disabled near your location. Those are their intel runners. Must be taking their dirty secrets to the shredder. Prophet, if you can get eyes on that intel, might be able to find out who tortured me.
EMP grenade!
sending an escort for that intel. You don't have long to intercept. Not like it's important or anything, but finding out who talked to me would resolve several personal issues I have. Those are their intel runners. Must be taking their dirty secrets to the shredder. Prophet, if you can get eyes on that intel, might be able to find out who tortured me.
Position. You can't hide forever, Prophet! We'll find you!
Not like it's important or anything, but finding out who talked to me would resolve several personal issues I have.
He's not here.
Overwatch, I need some fucking reinforcements! My squad is dead!
Ah!
I've located Iron Horse.
Brilliant. Look for the skinning lab file.
Just here. Get out there. No sign.
I want all eyes on that golden circle. You spot anything moving, you blow it the fuck apart. No mercy.
Yes, sir.
Take it down!
everywhere! He's probably close!
What's going on here?
I got it.
We lost a man over here! Watch out for intruders!
Grenade, get down!
Check, Prophet! You there? Comms were down. EM Pulse just knocked out the network. Rash is AWOL. I must make him our highest priority, but Michael has... Heads up, Prophet. Cell records tell me there's a Seth mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Seth have one collective intelligence, a hive mind, and it's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free. They're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get
A hive mind? But you have a lot of alien material in your DNA. I don't know if any of this is a good idea. With Seth weaponry? Did you know about this, Michael? How far gone is he?
Still a go, but it's fucking bedlam out here.
What's your six? Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynchon were tough. Come on!
Thank you.
it. Check.